Very good morning to all dear kids. How are you all? Have you done with your new words? Have you learned those words? Yes. So today we are going to start with our chapter from your EVS, that is our food. Our food. Today we are going to do the reading part. Good morning dear students. How are you all? I hope you all are doing well. Kids, in the last class, we have done new words from the book, from a chapter, Our Food. Have you done it in your notebook? Have you learned those words? Very good. So, kids, today we are going to start with the reading of that chapter, that is Our Food. But before starting with the reading, I will brief you about this chapter. Okay. I'm going to ask you one question. From where do we get food? The sources of food is, one is plants and another is animal. Two sources from where we get the food is plants and animals. Through plants we get fruits, vegetables, cereal, pulses, etc. And from animals, we get milk, fish, egg, meat. Okay, have you understood that two sources from where we get food is, one is plants and other is animals. Okay, dear student, this next question is that how many glasses of milk do you have? Do you know that? Milk is a complete food. You should have at least 2 to 3 glasses of milk every day. Through milk, when you have milk, it will make your bones and teeth stronger. Okay, got it? So you'll promise me that you will have milk every day. Okay, my next question is that how many meals do you have in a day? Generally, we will have 3 meals: in the morning, in the afternoon, and at night. In the morning, the food we have is breakfast. In the afternoon, it is lunch. And at night, it is dinner. So, we have 3 meals in a day: breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Okay, kids. But before starting with the reading, you have to ask your mama that she will make a pointer like this on your fingers. Hello pointers, how are you all? Let's start with our reading. So along with you, this pointer will also read it. Okay? Here we proceed further. So let's start with the reading through pointer. Yes, here we go. Our food. Food is very important for us. Food, without food we can't survive. So food is so important for us. We eat food when we feel hungry. When you feel hungry, what do? You have a good amount of food. Food helps us to grow. With the help of food, we grow. Food keeps us fit and healthy. When we have a good food, it will keep us fit and healthy. Next, food gives us energy to work and play. Next, foods like milk, pulses and fish help us to grow. These are the food which help us to grow. Once again, we will read it. Foods like milk, pulses and fish help help us to grow. Next, foods like rice, bread, chapati, butter and sugar give us energy. You need energy to work and play. So which food? Once again you read it. Foods like rice, bread, chapati, butter and sugar give us energy. Let's see these pictures and revise it. Sugar, butter, rice, chapati, bread. Food item that gives us energy. These foods, milk, egg, rice, pulses, fish, food item that help us to grow. Kids, can you see these pictures of fruits and vegetables? Let's recap. Pumpkin, pineapple, pear, orange, carrot, mango, apple, tomato, brinjal. What are these? These are fruits and vegetables. Let's start. Foods like fresh fruits and green vegetables keep us healthy. We should have fresh fruits and green vegetables so that it will keep us healthy. You should have one fruit daily. We eat 3 meals in a day. How many meals? 3 meals in a day. We eat breakfast in the morning before going to school. We must drink at least 2 glasses of milk every day. It is a complete food. So how many glasses you have to have in a day? 2 to 3 glasses of milk every day. And milk is a complete food. Very good. Next, we eat lunch in the afternoon after coming back from school. We eat dinner at night. We should have dinner by 9 at night. So kids, in the morning we have breakfast, in afternoon we have lunch, and at night it's a dinner time. Understood? Okay kids, these are some good food habits and one should follow these good food habits. Always eat fresh fruits and vegetables. One should have fresh fruits and vegetables. Never eat stale food. The food which is bad, don't have that food. Number 3, drink 6 to 8 glasses of water in a day. How many glasses of water in a day? 6 to 8 glasses of water in a day. Oily or junk food is not good for health. We should avoid eating them. So kids, oily and junk food is not at all good for your health. Have it. We should never buy food from street hawkers. Children, do you know the meaning of street hawkers? Person who sell their things in open in their carts are called street hawkers. Wash your hands before and after eating. You should always wash your hands before and after eating. So, okay kids, have you understood this chapter? So, I request everyone, do of this chapter at least twice. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.